Is your balcony safe?
Balcony rails should be at least 1.1 metre high, and the design shouldn't really be horizontal because kids can climb up them.
So it looks like this is not quite high enough, so they covered the whole balcony up with a cage. Also, if the balcony is likely to be used by children under 5 years old, then the cage should be designed in such a way that a 100mm ball can't pass through the cage. So it looks like this balcony is safe for adults, but not really for kids.